fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. And look at all the birds we found, safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn.
Sisters with dinosaurs. All modern birds, in fact, are descended from two-legged theropods, like Tyrannosaurus rex.
Are you a robot?
My name is Kiwi. What's your name?
CJ.
I don't have a lot of friends. Most birds think I look strange. Do you think I look strange? CJ, would you like to play a game with me? Where are the happy faces? Can you count them? They're smiling, they're playing. Every face you see is sharing information. We might miss it all unless we take the time to look. Can you show me your happy face? This is happiness. Great, this is sadness. Can you try? Good job. How about here? Very good.
Settle. It's okay. CJ, honey, we don't laugh at our friends.
Maybe that's why he doesn't have any friends.
So we don't say that to our friends either. Okay, come on.
Did you know that dinosaurs were the Earth's first social creatures?
Wow, that's really interesting.
Like, sometimes scientists found dinosaur bones all alone, but sometimes they found them in all together in groups.
Wow.
Kiwi, when I die, which one will I be?
Dinosaur tag. My pal CJ can tell you the rules.
Well, it's like regular tag, but if you're it, you get to be the T-Rex.
And what face does a T-Rex make? Everybody else gets to be the plant eaters. They're scared of the T-Rex. What face do they make? Okay, and if you don't move, the T-Rex can't see you. It only sees you when you move.
Actually, T-Rex sees better than eagles and hawks.
Good point, Casey. So you guys better run. CJ looks really hungry. Buried dinosaur bones. Millions of years ago, there was a duck-billed dinosaur called a hadrosaur.
Actually, millions of years ago, Southern California was underwater.
Hey guys, do you want to go play basketball?
Hey, I think maybe I saw some dinosaur bones over there.
Fight between T-Rex and a super long-necked dinosaur.
Brachiosaurus?
Yeah, Brachiosaurus.
T-Rex would get smashed.
No way. T-Rex would be like...
T-Rex wouldn't even get close. Brachiosaurus would be like this with its necks and tail. It would be like getting hit with two monster trucks.
Back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking.
If you had to survive stranded on an island, what would you have?
We are gonna be friends.
I would have a tent. I would have a little air mattress.
We are gonna be friends.
Well, I guess it's four. So I would have food.
Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the books we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Let us learn to spell nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball back to class through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. Side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, when silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. When I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.